Good, welcome back. Now, we have 28 arrows. So, let's make some more. Let's make some great pants. Still need a shield, which means we need more leather, more. And we need wood. We can put up temporary. Temporary build spot near the boss fight. Just need to get over there. Look away or step on up here. There you go. Somewhere over there. Right, let's get moving. Take out these boars on the way. Ask your opinion, Mr. Dwarf. All right, where are we going? North. Ish. North-ish. More fours. So if you'd be so kind as to spawn in front of me, that'd be just awesome. Place it when forsaken. Make the correct offering at your altar and it will come. If you build it, they will come. Be wary though, the forsaken are not very easy prey, so craft a wicked weapon, don your finest armor, and eat a hearty meal before engaging them in combat. Sure thing. Let's go. Oops. Let's go. I'm gonna fire arrows, but I'm here to fire you up. stop with that lag crap. I don't know what that's all about, but ooh, three feathers. Nice killing a bird there, deer. That was a nut shot. It should have been triple damage. They need to all be in your head. You missed. Yeah, not a stink. And he's down. Yeehaw. Get bent. Sacrificial stones with your forsaken trophy and offer it as a sacrifice to make the gods smile upon you. Yep, sure thing. Hey there, bird. I knew you'd be around. You've been granted the power of Ichthyr. Use it in times of need. Your next target dwells in the Black Forest. Go there, explore the lands, and uncover their lost treasures and resources. Yep. Actually, all I want to do at the moment is kill this deer and go reset my bed. You got to be kidding me. This bow sucks. It really does. Thank you. homestead. Now we can make a pick. Not that good of a pick, but better than nothing. Get some stamina so I can get up this hill. Let's go. Hardcore 101. Move it, you slug. Stamina. Your worst enemy. Can't believe this guy has no stamina. It's a good thing he's already dead, because there's no stamina like this, and the girls wouldn't like him at all. And we're back to our happy home. And sleep. Alright, so now get to dig a trench to play havoc with all the enemies. First things first. Antler pickaxe, yes please. Three of them. Because they break so easy. And I want my wooden shield. Thank you much. Can we upgrade anything? Nope, not a thing. Let's fix all our crap. Yeah, we used all but five arrows. I knew we didn't have that many. Come here, dwarf. Yep, I know you're afraid of the fire. Too bad. Get out of here. You're the one that wants to hang around and try to mess with me. Fire wouldn't bother you if you weren't pissing around in the wrong place. Black Forest is rich in minerals. There you will find, you can find copper in the ground and tin lining the ocean shore. Now go forth and strike the earth. That was the intention. See here? This is copper right behind you. But what we need to do, make a freaking trench. Yep, troll's already coming. Work faster, little guy. You're gonna have to sprint from the troll when he gets here. Do this a couple of times. Alright. Yeah. You guys can play nice with the troll. Move it. Still hear the thump of troll feet behind us. I think they stopped to fight skeletons. Fighting back there. I don't know who's fighting who, but the troll's gonna win. I see dead stuff everywhere. We're gonna gather the materials. This free stuff's good stuff. Yep, bone fragments. Yep, crypt. Mark this on the map. Because we need to go in there. Like, really soon. First things first, though. Anti-troll trench. Delves and dungeons can be found across the 10th world. They are monuments of the past, and most often filled with the riches of civilizations long lost. Remember to bring a light resource or light source. I don't need light. People watching might want lights, but I don't need light. I do want these blueberries. And this thistle. Now that the troll ain't in the equation, they're walking away from me. I wanted to fight a minute ago. There. Yeah, that was bullshit. I got surrounded and couldn't get away. That was my own fault. I should have backed up a minute ago when that third guy stepped in front of me. Definitely do not know why there are so many enemies right here in this one little spot. Come here. Dying to get the Valhalla. Get you there. Now come here, you. You're the one that... Oh, you hit too hard. I just want to collect all my stuff and get the fuck out of here. I shouldn't be trying to fight one star, two star dwarfs when there's a shaman there healing them at the same time anyway. stand behind me and hit me. Now, you didn't have backup. It didn't go so well for you, did it? Prick. It's like every other bully that has backup. Once the friends run around, you're an easy friggin' target. Alright, Shaman. Now it's your turn. After I steal your blueberries. It's not stacked. It don't look like it. No. Not wearing that. Put that on. Dummy. Let's do this. Let's walk with that stone. Want some too? Hello. Don't run once you figure out you're losing. I started this fight. I was minding my own business running from a troll. Alright, hurry up, dude. Copper. He's walking circles down there. You just keep doing that, dude. Stamina. Oh, here, let's do this. Let's go up top and see what we've done. Is he still walking circles down there? Nope, he ain't even paying attention no more. See, oh, he's trenching in. Alright, we can go trenched in all the way. Be no entrance to the house whatsoever. Well, there will be after I rebuild, but for right now, I'll be cut off from the outside world. With enough room to do all my crafting. And this is the beginning of good copper mine. Somebody from behind. You're not paying attention. Repair. Bow. You want to shoot? Let's shoot. There. I like them fucking apples. Yep, I gotta store stuff. We're out of room. And we need to test the new fortifications against our unruly neighbor. Oh, we're out of arrows. Yeah, aren't you lucky for a moment? Let's go craft some. How much drop do you think to be? Yeah, let's try that. That was too high. How about there? Ooh, got him right on the top of the brain pan. Come out and play, Mr. Troll. I want to shoot you close up, personal. Bringing the pain. Oh yeah, that hurt you. Look at that. Oh, you turned into mist. You think going that way is going to be any better than out front? There ain't no way over here. Troll, you were all trying to get in my face earlier. Alright, now we gotta get some armor made and get into the crypt. Let's see what we gotta have for armor. It's not showing leather armor. So missing something. Need to upgrade. Upgrades. Chopping block. Let's put that right there. Leather armor, fire arrow. And we need more stuff to build that. Okay. Leather tunic. Kill some more deer. I've got 3 food types, 4 food types actually at our disposal. Some more deer hide and get in the crypt. Got actually a bunch. Might as well just sleep after this is done cooking. Before night spawns get near, and then it says can't sleep until you kill them. Oh, I didn't want to put one on the fire. Snooze, dude, snooze. Thank you. I'll get the rest of this stuff cooked, and that'll be the end. I won't do anything else, and this will be the end of this episode. Good progress, good progress. If you made it this far, thank you for watching, and have a good day.